In this tutorial, I'll show you how to combine more than two animations in Blender. Let's duplicate the cube twice with Shift D. I'll select a side face loop and extrude them individually. Let's create a simple rotor animation. Let's select the top mesh, and shift-select the middle mesh. Ctrl-P to parent. Select the middle mesh, and shift-select the bottom mesh, and parent it as well. If we move the bottom mesh, then we can move the rotating mesh as well. Since we're using the linear extrapolation mode, the animation is looping without any issues. What would happen if we add a follow path constraint to an existing animation like this? If we tell Blender to make the bottom mesh to follow the circle, would that work? Blender will automatically allow us to combine multiple animations like this. For a helicopter mesh similar to this, it is imperative that we must parent the meshes accordingly. There's another way to loop an existing animation, and that is to use the graph editor's cycle modifier. Please try adding more animations to the scene. I'll try to make the bottom mesh to move up and down while following a path. We have combined three animations so far, and more can be added, as long as the meshes are properly parented. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.